I gotta go find Wheeler. Someone's looking at a night in the shack.
Alcott. What do you want, Drifter?
What's your problem?
One of my men escaped to Ripper Camp over by Iron Butte. Got tortured, like they always do. But this time, they kept asking me if he knew about it. Two bikers, two men, asking me if he'd ever seen them or heard of them.
A lot of bikes around here. What's it got to do with me?
The Ripper called them mongrels. How many drifters still flying colors around here? As if that shit matters. If you ask me, you got a price on your head. How's it feel to be on the other side?
Now, why don't you just show me what you got, because I don't have time for your bullshit.
Whatever you say, Deke.
You could use a gun like that.
Hey, I'll be back. I'm gonna look around.
Now I just gotta figure out who I'm gonna give this to. We can't head north until I get this bike fixed up. Copeland it is.
See you around.
Come on. Get to work. Get to work.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Back during the American Revolution, we were fighting for our freedoms. We gained the beautiful right to keep and bear arms. A right we use to protect ourselves, our families, our property. That is, until the ever-growing federal government got scared of the people they swore to protect. Over the years,
another infestation zone.
American citizens. Gun control. There went the Second Amendment, ladies and gentlemen. Let me ask you this. When all this shit went down, if every American was packing up, do you think we'd be in this mess? No. This is how the feds wanted it. Disarming the public was just the first step toward getting rid of us all.
Death!
Hell wasn't us, the American taxpayers. Someday, we have to dig out of this. We'll take a moment.
Ripper camp. Goddamn rippers.
Those who had guns. This is Mark Copeland from Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Okay, Cope, this time you got me. I'll take all the guns I can get my hands on. Ain't no one taking them away from me.
St. John out.
Tucker to Deacon St. John, are you listening? I talked to Alki the other day, some of the other men. I know you've been doing runs for the camp. I just wanted to say thank you. Deacon St. John, this is Tucker. Like I said before, I haven't seen Bruiser Sweetface around these last few days.
Okay, you were saying?
Deacon St. John, this is Tucker. Like I said before, I haven't seen Blizzard Sweet Face around these last few days. You sure he's all right?
This is Deacon. Boozer's fine. Like I said, he's just been busy.
Doing runs for that son of a bitch, Mark Copeland, no doubt. I get the feeling he doesn't like me much. Boozer, I mean.
Like I said, I ain't his old lady. Deacon out. Needed this. Good.
Someone's here. Open up.
Deacon, you keeping an eye on that gas tank? The one with the custom paint job you've been asking about.
You're not looking so good.
Hey.
What do you need?
Hey.
Nope. Hey, Cope. I think Liam was bringing you this.
Oh, Deke. You made a wise choice. Wise choice. You go see Manny. Maybe he can help you with that bike of yours.
Hey, sure. Like sad and happy and shit.
I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit. All right, okay, let's go.